A terrifying crash on a Minnesota highway caught on camera. It shows a dump truck slamming into a line of stopped cars on Thursday morning on Highway 13 near Burnsville. Pat Nelson posted the dash cam video to Facebook last week, and it's already been viewed by more than 300,000 people. The state patrol says the drivers of the SUVs suffered non-life-threatening injuries and were hospitalized. The dump truck driver, 48-year-old Andy Stafford of Owatonna, was cited for failing to use due care.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.